Okay, so here I am. I'm getting ready to do the pour. So this is just a CD that I filled the hole up and I primed it and put a couple coats of gesso on it. Do a flip cup. But since there's so much white in there, I'm going to do a double one. There's way too much paint than you really need for a CD. But I just wanted you to... Actually, I'm hoping I learned something that if you put wax paper in the bottom, all that neat stuff at the end, if you let dry in there, you get something that's called acrylic skins. And you're supposed to be able to do some pretty cool stuff with that. So... I don't normally use this real tall cup because it comes out strange, but we'll give it a shot. Yeah, the white's still on the bottom there. Way too much paint. If you get any cells coming. I think I'm gonna use my heat gun. Oh, that one didn't come out right. Gonna make a lot of mistakes when you first start. Yeah, it was pretty ugly. Not at all what I was looking for. Good thing about the CDs is you can always just rinse them off. Cells tonight. Figures. Now that's a little embarrassing. Well, we're gonna give another try. I'll turn you back on in a minute.